Hi, it's me. Nice to play. So, nice to see you again. I'm talking about the neck stretching. So when you, after sleeping, you know, neck is gonna be kind of sore or stiff, or sometimes the movement is a crack and pop. Something has happened many times. So if you do this kind of way, it'll be feel better. Alright, so let's start. The next stretching like this here. Hand gonna be like this, touch chin, stretch. Right, so all the way up. Like this. Okay, now up to down like this here. Okay. Stretch this way. We do breathe out, okay? Side. Okay, the other side. You can stay longer than me. Now, front and side is a 45 degree. 45 degree way, stretch. Right there. And the other side. Alright, try this. Okay, another way, you keep straight your face and face turn yourself. Itself, hand gonna be helping. Okay, other side. Right there. And then you have to do rotate your neck. Okay, so one, two, do slowly, not too fast. Other way, one, two, something like this. And then, plus, you have to do other side, have to do rotate and stretch. It's gonna be more healthy. So stretch and the rotate, you do like this, moving stretching. Rotate shoulder, shoulder like this. And stretch, and back. And stance, like this, stretch over this part, okay? You can do kneel down, and you can do leg rub open like this. You can do sitting down this position like this also. Like it, breathe in, breathe out. You can do this way. Alright? Yeah. That's it. If you just follow me, you might already feel better. Alright, see you next time. Okay, bye.